Michaela Schaffrath was born on December 6, 1970 in Eschweiler, Germany as Michaela Janke. She is an actress, known for Liberation Day, 2003, Der Tote Taucher im Wald, 2000, and Sex Up, 2003. She was previously married to Michael Wanhoff and Axel Schaffrath.